Hi everyone, welcome to this Toonmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can animate faster or slower a blinking glow material. So here I'm in my Christmas scene I've created recently for the new challenge. And what I want to do is make this happy holiday sun glow, but not just simple glow, I want to make it blink actually. To do that, I will come to the library, enter the materials folder, scroll to the bottom, enter the neon folder. And here we have a couple of materials that are already blinking, like the police beacon, the neon char blinking, the stroboscope, the smooth blinking. Actually, all those four are actually blinking, but how does it really work? So let's try first by applying this neon smooth blink to this geometry inside our project. As you can see, it's smoothly blinking, it's smoothly fading away. And how can you control that? Well, you can control that through the scale option. You can enter the more of the scale option. You can enter the speed. And here, as you can see, there is an animation over the y-axis. Here, with this option, you can control the speed of this glowing effect. So for example, if I switch to 1, as you can see, it's glowing faster. And of course, if I switch to 0.1, it will glow really slower. So how does that work actually? It's because in the more of the color, we are using a simple texture to control the glow effect. Let me show you how what does texture look like. So here, this is the typical look at, let me actually go full screen. And here, all those textures are here, is the typical look of those glowing textures. When you take this simple one, which is half black, half white, where it will be white, it will be glowing, where it will be black, it won't be glowing. And basically what will happen is that this texture will be moving on a geometry, which make a part of your material glow and a part of material not glow. Let me actually apply the same material onto a basic box, maybe to better explain you how does it work. So here, my material is still selected, so I'm just going to apply this material onto my box, and I'm going to change the texture to this one, which is the basic one. And here, as you can see, what happened with the speed is basically this texture is animated. This texture is moving up. And as you can see here, when we have the dark part, the black part of the texture, it's not glowing. And when it's white, it's glowing with this color tint because we have applied this color in this control. We can, of course, make it glow red if we want. But it's really the texture that defines the speed and the shape of this animation. So for example, if I change the texture to, let's say, for example, this one over here, you can clearly see the different band moving. So now let's remove this basic geometry and focus on our sign. As you can see here, we have a happy holiday that is glowing, that we have this texture that is animated into our sign. And actually, let's come back to something more simple, like this one maybe. There is just a tiny black part, so there will be just a tiny moment where the sign will not be glowing anymore. And I think that's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!